Hello friends, today I am here to share about International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. This Awareness Day is celebrated every year on June 26. This serves to draw awareness to the need for action and cooperation in order to achieve a drug-free world. Now let's get to know about this Awareness Day in short. International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking is also known by the name National Anti-Drug Day or World Drug Day. Illicit drugs and their trafficking pose a large health threat to humanity. Drug problems and dependencies put a great deal of pressure on healthcare systems and constitute a threat to the safety and well-being of humans all around the globe. Long-term drug abuse has been linked to poor general health, contraction of diseases through needle sharing, trouble with the law, poor self-hygiene, and alienation from loved ones, psychological illness, and death from overdose. Now let's get to know about the little history behind this. Now, moving on to the history behind this International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. It was in December 1987 that the International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking was designated by the United Nations. It is celebrated annually on June 26 since then. This day also serves as an opportunity for member nations to reaffirm their support for UN conventions that attempt to control the world's drug supply. Now, let's get to know about the celebration of this Awareness Day. The UN Office on Drugs and Crime, also known by UNODC, has over the years been actively involved in launching campaigns to mobilize support for drug control. The UNODC often teams up with other organizations and encourages people in society to actively take part in these campaigns. Governments, organizations, and individuals in many countries have actively participated in promotional events and large-scale activities such as public rallies, mass media involvement to promote the awareness of dangers associated with illicit drugs. Now, you can also get involved in campaigns to mobilize support for drug control. I hope you enjoyed knowing about this Awareness Day. So thank you all for watching. If you like my video, kindly like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.